My name is Gerhard Fischer. I'm a faculty member at the University of Colorado in Boulder, and I have been interested for many, many years in human-centered design and the impact of information technology on how it will change human lives with respect to how we learn, how we work, how we collaborate, and reflecting on which developments, at least for me personally, seem to be desirable and which developments potentially should be avoided. So I had the opportunity to give a lecture today, and the lecture was focused on the future of digitization, which is a topic pursued in many countries. I mean, I come originally from Germany. It's a big topic there. And from my personal opinion, it's too much emphasized at this particular point of time by equating almost the future of digitalization with developments of artificial intelligence. And while I am in no way opposed to artificial intelligence, I think the current status of AI is that it's totally overhyped and that it overlooks important developments which should be pursued as alternative to an AI view. My personal opinion is that AI pursues to a large extent an approach of human versus computers, whereas my own research in human-centered design is focused on human and computers. And my lecture was giving examples of this issue, trying to develop a framework, how to differentiate between the two and analyze the differences as design trade-offs. I think also from the little feedback which I got through the questions, I think these are important developments, and I think it's a challenge for all of us not to say, well, someone else will decide these issues, but these issues will affect all of us, and so I think we have a certain responsibility. Whether we work as faculty members educating students, or whether we are just citizens contributing to political decision-making processes, that we reflect on some of these issues and develop an opinion about for ourselves whether we support some of these developments or whether we should raise our voices of saying here are dangers which need to be avoided.